shoulders, there's three different parts of the deltoid: the anterior, the front, the lateral, and the side, and the posterior, the one in the back. So there's a number of different exercises you can do: lateral raises for the lateral, front raises for the anterior delt, and bent over for posterior delt. I'm going to show you a variation of an exercise to save some time in the gym. I'm calling it 6 ways, and it's going to incorporate all aspects of the delt. 6 ways, so out 1, front 2, up 3, down 4, to the side 5, and 6, that's one repetition. Use a real light dumbbell, 5 to 15 pounds, look to shoot for about 15 reps. Place for the deltoid.